What's going on, guys? This is our second video on our stress series. We're talking about some breathing mechanics. If you checked us out last week, remember we worked on that that quadruped position. We could really open up the thoracic spine, try to get the diaphragm to really fully engage, and to teach us how to breathe correctly, not only to help with our conditioning, but really to be able to use as a tool day-to-day to resolve stress. This is another great way or a great drill to utilize day-to-day, week-to-week, in your exercise routine or whatever. This is called crocodile breathing. What we're gonna do is lay completely flat on the floor, okay? And again, we're going to try to push our stomach into the ground instead of being in that stable position like we did last week, all right? So I'm gonna lay down, and you can do, typically what I instruct individuals to do is take their hands, kind of place them right underneath your chin, okay? And in this position, all right, I want to take a huge breath in through my nose, and then exhale. When you expire air, make sure you're trying to really push all of that air out, okay? And the great thing about this drill, being able to be on the floor, right, you have a little bit of tactile feedback. So you understand, if you feel your stomach being used in both instances there, okay, you're probably taking a good full, complete, or a quality breath. If you feel like you're just trying to breathe up through here, right, you're not engaging the right things, which is definitely not going to allow you to take in as much oxygen, can be a deterrent to your health. Alright? I'm gonna do a couple of reps. What you should see here is my upper back and my stomach, everything expand and kind of lift up. Alright? And again, you want to expire and push in to the floor with the stomach. Okay? Right here, I'm just gonna take a big breath from the nose. Pretty easy drill, guys, can make a big difference. Great way to do this, or an awesome way to kind of incorporate it into your lifestyle. Maybe just right before you go to bed, try that first thing in the morning. When the body is in a state of or under a lot of stress, that's a great way to get the body to kind of combat that in a natural way. Thanks a lot.